week. The suspension followed a face-to-face meeting with league officials on Monday. And this is the incident we're talking about in the final minutes of Tampa's 6-0 victory over Atlanta Thursday. Boulton threw this flagrant elbow to Rangers' head. Rangers suffered a hairline fracture of the jaw and a concussion. He is sidelined indefinitely.